Here are our finalists for the Adidas All-America Bowl on NBC, class of 2025. We have
Oliver Hautanen, class of 25, Covenant Christian Academy.
In?
What?
What state?
Oh, Texas.
Damn.
Noah Piper, Reno School, Dallas, Texas.
Trey Butkowski, Orlando, Florida, Lake Nona High School.
Cooper Helmke, St. Martin's Episcopal, Louisiana.
Baylen Woodman, Janesville Craig, Wisconsin.
Tyler Prasuhn, Carlsbad High School, California.
All right, we're going single elimination, last man standing for the kicking spot.
Who wants to go first? You got two spots available all the time, guys.
This is it, this count. Noah Piper, Baylen Woodman, Texas, Wisconsin.
You're good, Obi.
Good.
So good. Well, it wraps around two. And finally, Cooper Helmke.
That is no good.
No good.
No good.
Left guy.
Cooper Helmke is eliminated. We're back to 55.
The most in person and on TV. Noah Piper.
Good.
Baylen Woodman.
Nope. Nope. No good.
Baylen Woodman has been eliminated. We're down to four.
Good.
Good. Noah Piper,
four it all.
I'm saying it all day. He's been
four
on it.
Four it all.
He's been
this
on it all day.
Four it all.
Pour it on. Don't miss though. Don't miss. Oliver says, hey, he wants you to miss.
All-America ball.
Hey,
on NBC.
He said he wants you to miss. He said you gonna miss. He said you gonna miss. He says, he said, give me some. He said, give me some.
No Piper, guys. Give me some.
Let's go.
Damn, I was trying to
film that
thing.
Great job. How do you feel, man? All American?
Feel good.
Feeling good, feeling great.
Hey,
great. I'm a good.
We're a wrap. That's it. That's a wrap.